I should grow up someday, 'cause I got bills to pay. I can't be waking up at someone else's place. I know I drink too much, can't pay my rent this month. I should be saving up, but I just got paid. I know, but I'm boring. Don't know where we're going. We go in when we go out. I just got paid. I know, but I'm boring. Don't know where we're going. We go in when we go out. I just got paid.
We're currently packing up everything. Oh, Calvin, are you excited?
Oh.
Hello to the vlog. Annie has arrived. The Carson has arrived.
Pulling out of the
trailer. We're trailing the boys currently. Now, not anymore. Hashtag merging. We're stuck in traffic after about 10 minutes. Pose with the bugs on the window.
So, vlog, we are well. How do you feel so far?
Pretty good now.
Yeah, we're chilling.
We made it to New Jersey. We missed the sun, but we're here.
Police reported.
Hello, vlog. We're almost in Maryland. And I just slept. How do you feel?
I did too.
Oh.
Traffic!
We made it to Maryland. We made it to Virginia, even though it looks the same. Vlog interview, how was the first portion of your ride?
It's okay.
What about you?
The first portion of the first portion was not good, but the second portion of the first portion was okay.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. We just got lunch and now we are headed on the second leg of our journey.
Hello vlog, we are 5 hours in. How are you feeling? Okay, back to you, Myrna.
Annie and I have begun our bracelet-making journey. We are about to cross the ahead into North Carolina. I lied, the bridge crosses back into Virginia, but then we go land and then back to
about an hour away. We're tired, ready to get there.
There's so much traffic. I don't know if you can see it.
See the New England.
Hey vlog, we decided to get out and walk. Because why not? Annie. Ooh, I just dropped my phone. Oh. So some family just rolled down their window and said they enjoyed watching us run to try to catch up to our family, but there's so many cars. Oh, 14. We made it back in the car. Woo! We made it into the house. Full send. Yeah. Hi vlog, we're going for a walk. What do you guys have to say?
Stop, we made it.
Nope.
Paradise on Earth. Morning vlog is currently like 5:15. No, it's later than that.
Like 5.
5:30. And we walked down to the beach to come watch the sunrise. Duck in the...
It is currently 10 o'clock and Amy and I just got up for the second time because we were tired after the sunrise and we went to sleep. So now we'll actually get up and start the day. So we'll see.
And we're gonna go for a walk and see what there is. Yeah.
Even though it's pouring, we're gonna have a great time.
Yeah.
Peace.
Day two. And guess what the boys are doing? Say hi, vlog. But they were out playing ball.
Okay, we just saw Reese. So Reese, if you're watching this, which you probably aren't, but if you are, hi. Hi guys, I'm really bad at keeping up with this, but we just got some shirts to tie-dye.
Annie and Miranda talked to the vlog.
Hi vlog, are you tie-dying?
Ben and Baxter, say hi to the vlog. Or don't. Yes.
Oh. And we're not sure where Ben and Baxter came from. Where did you guys come from?
Got some peaches and we are headed to buying some.
Hi.
What do you have to say to the vlog?
Say hi, boys.
The peaches were very good.
Oh, yeah.
Great work.
Thumbs up. Oh, yeah. There you go. Skirt! We don't see any horses, but it's okay.
Look, but look at all the cars driving on the beach.
This is the second time in my life that I have pushed a van. So you know.
We were so close woman, to pulling this
woman power.
Car out. I say to the vlog.
Yeah, don't take a van on the beach.
Here we have a live action sighting of my mother taking a portrait mode picture of a cactus.
Hi vlog, it's been a while. So this afternoon, we got back from looking at the horses and we ran to the ocean.
The horses that we didn't see.
Yeah, the horses that we didn't see. We ran to the ocean, jumped in, then we like sprinted back to the house and jumped in the pool and then the hot tub. And we had some dinner, some lasagna. We went for a walk, but and we were actually building the hot tub. So,
how were the boys' days?
Very solid.
Nice, nice.
How were your days? Just a little update.
It was good. It was rainy. It was fun. We got some good ice cream.
Well, it's currently 11 o'clock on the. What's the date?
15. The boys are playing 2K.
Both, they're playing Madden.
We are making breakfast.
We are on our way in the town to go walk around.
It's another rainy day.
Another rainy day, but it's rain.
We got duck donuts.
Watermelons, and you wanted to make sure they stayed safe, so he also taught us how to figure out if it's good. You gotta flick it, and if it's hollow, it's good, and if it's like flat, it's not ready yet. So,
but are you ready?
Yeah, thanks, Carlton. We're going on a walk. Oh! How do you feel after that jump?
I feel very uncomfortable. Wait, you wanna hit too much?
Oh, it's girls against boys.
Hello, day two, slightly sluggish, but it's okay. We went shopping, played some volleyball.
It's volleyball.
Wait, this is day two
or day three? Hi, I'm Maddie. Today was a pretty good day. We played some volleyball, we went shopping. You always find a way. You always find a way. Anything. Hi!
Okay,
it was really rainy today, but it was fun.
Yeah,
we had a good day.
Hi vlog, we just had dinner and we're gonna go down to the beach.
What's up vlog? My day was pretty valid. I was shopping. You guys like my hair? What's up vlog? Hi. And I'm gonna be watching this with the family because mom is gonna make me. So. Hi mom.
It's pretty dark.
Just walking, whoa.
Yeah, the boys are somewhere up there and the other kids will catch up to us later.
And we just made some TikToks with everybody. Damn.
It's day four and it's raining and the kids are playing. I know it's a surprise, but video games.
We're headed to Jockey's Ranch. Boys, are you excited?
Yeah.
We made it to Jockey's Ridge. Just run down. Yeah. Oh boy. Here are the kids. Found some water. I'm thinking it's all rainwater. Keep away with the girls.
Whoa!
I want to touch him.
Hey, he's trying to.
Okay, unfortunately, we found a dead crab, and we're now gonna have a funeral. Dun da da! Dun da da! Okay, Mr. and Mrs. Espazy, don't worry. We have hand sanitizer for after this.
Hi everybody, we just went to Nag's Head and ran down Jockey's Ridge in the pouring rain, if you couldn't tell.
Hello vlog, this is walk number two to the ocean in the rain. How are we feeling?
Good.
Good?
The hot tub where they brought our energy so much higher.
Really, the occurrence with the hot tub really disappointed me. I was excited to go into the hot tub. And now it's just public water that's not hot.
There's a no swimming sign.
Time to go swimming.
Holy moly! How was the ocean? Okay, come on in.
Hi.
It was good. We went on a bunch of sand. I got bit by a crab today. Yeah, and now I'm about to go out to eat.
Hello.
Yeah, I don't care.
You just got some ice cream, and I got my oatmeal cookie ice cream. Hi vlog, we got to go in the hot tub, and didn't heat up when the guy came. After the guy came, like,
the switch, like,
oh, yeah, got flipped off.
Anyway, we turned it back on, it's just not getting hot, so we're boiling water. It's gonna go dump it in the hot tub.
2 degrees.
Every, like, yeah, literally. So, yeah.
Hotter. I mean, for heating them up, that one's pretty hot.
Yeah,
I
thought that was
so bad
here.
Yeah, I
don't. Wait, just try
making it. Is that
hot?
It's like, oh, oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, she's shooting straight.
Ah! What is coming? What? No! 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 No!
No! No! No! No!
My finger bent the wrong way.
Fingers crooked and so is mine. It's sunny!
Finally!
Mom, what do you have to say? Except we still can't swim.
Hey vlog! How's it going? So, it is like the afternoon and we just grubbed on some lunch and we're gonna head on down to the beach. You feel me, dog? Because it's finally sunny outside.
Little wormy guy.
Hi, buddy.
How are you? Should I put him back in the grass?
Hi, buddy.
Have a nice life.
The boys have left and we just stayed outside for a little bit. We still can't swim in the ocean, but it's really nice. It's pretty cold. Yeah.
Cobra! Cobra, downward dog!
We're walking back to the house. We're just chilling in the pool and it's so nice.
Hello!
Here I am at the tomato shack and
I can pick out a better watermelon than my dad.
We're going to dinner.
Had another dream.
We're teleporting.
These days, only thing I do. We've been standing in the same room. People talking, but I don't want to.
So we took the street on the way back because that puddle was really big on the trail, but this one's even bigger.
I'm gonna go see the sunrise.
I can hear him saying, dance with me, dance with me. Play that song like baby, 1, 2, 3. Come in close and give me your body. Let's take it so far, so far. There's nowhere left to go. Dance with me, dance with me. Play that song like baby, 1, 2, 3. Come in close and give me your body.
Hey vlog, we are about to go into the corona test. How do you feel? We are back from Philadelphia. And the date is, what's the date? The 17th, 18th, someday. It's a Thursday. He's bald. Hello, we just got back from the coronavirus test. And it was very painful. It's like kind of jammed the stick up my nose. Touch my eyeball.
Hey, it's Thursday. What do you have to say? We're
excited, finally
now. Yay, no. We're at a dove in. And he's all warm from her nap. Not quite ready. Oh, here she goes.
The bird caught a fish. I vlog. I haven't really vlogged all day, but we're currently shopping. Amy and I both fell asleep on the beach today, so.
For like a while.
All shopping going on.
I got the seafood pasta. 11 out of 10. The cream. So good.
She hated it.
Just really immaculate.
What do you have to say about your tofu?
My
medallion
was delicious.
Ganoush.
We did not get up for the sunrise this morning. It's still currently like 7 and we're going to get Duck Dodos.
Last day vibes.
Oh yeah.
Vlog. We're about to go into the surgery. You ready? Yep.
Found a turtle.
Vlog. About to get surgery done. Bye-bye. Hey vlog. Just gonna have very groggy. You can see he just got cut up. So, you know
where I'm going. We're dancing. We just teleported. We're out here. And I'm in the shade, and Annie's in the sun. And we got some pina coladas. Yum, yum. I also burnt my feet today, and I also have this anklet tan, which is pretty interesting. How was your day, Annie?
My day? Very good. Beach was nice.
Back then,
it's a very good
start
today. Enjoying this pina colada.
Nice.
Vlog, it's our last day, and I took a walk out to the bay. You can see the people kayaking. Not a whole lot of people happening. There's a whole lot of traffic on the road, though. Okay, made it to the end of the boardwalk. Handshakes in the Hamptons
and getting drunk in the mansions with you. Hi vlog, this is our last night. You look so classic. I had a gone through with the magic. You know that I have to smash it. It's true.
LeBron, you said you're living up north when you're coming to the bay. You said you need to find a crib. Well, tell me where you want to stay. I know we're not too pressed for time, but can you pick up on the pace?
It's hard to look at your pictures when you're being famous. I want to dance with you, want to laugh, you want to sing. Take you on the road, have you rocking on the bling.
Don't know if you're the one, but if you are, you get a ring. It's later down the line, don't want to rush the type of things. I'm a mama's boy, so you gotta meet my mama first. Let you whip the coupe around, you use a seatbelt first. New shoes, new clothes, and Chanel purse.
Thank you.
Made it home.
You can go in.
Say bye to the vlog.
Bye, vlog.